The town is Goldendale, Washington. And besides a replica of Stonehenge a few miles out of town built by noted Quaker activist Sam Hill, there's also an observatory. It's not the clearest night for looking at stars, but it's interesting to see the withered old trees, gnarled from the wind and the rain. And it's a nice change from the endless swaths of manufactured homes of town. So here I am, Goldendale. I'm looking down on the town. I'm up here at the observatory, and it's not a good night for stargazing, but it's a neat little place to come chill out anyway. Trees are all withered and gnarled, look all haggard from years of snow and cold and wind up here on the hill. You have to get up here to the above the snow line for there to even be trees, though. It's not really a snow line, it's just where the snow is sort of falling here, but I digress. It's scattered lights down in the valley, plumes of smoke, dilapidated barns, swaths of motorhomes, mobile homes, a few cemeteries.